Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is virtual test world amp 1. In this tutorial I am going to show you the way that you can gain root and exposit features to your Android device without really rooting of your Android device or without unlocking the bootloader of your Android device. And the result will, you don't need to have a PC or any other special knowledge to root of your Android device. You can see here my device is not rooted. Yeah, but if I open this virtual system, here you can see my virtual system is successfully rooted and there is root and exposit features inside of this virtual system. If I open this exposit installer application, it shows us we have successfully installed exposit framework. And also if I open this super user application, so you can see there are so many applications that granted root permissions. So let's get start our video and see whether how we can use this kind of virtual application to gain root access to our device without voiding a warranty of your Android device or without modifying the system of your Android device. Okay guys, first of all you need to download the application that I added to the description of this video, then you can install it on your device and then just click on open and complete this small startup process. Now just click on this plus button. When it comes to here, you can see there are so many virtual ROMs that you can install to inside of this application. You can install one of these kind of ROM, but I'm not going to install this one because of I have already backed up ROMs, so I'm going to restore that backup file. Now you need to wait until completing of this recovery process. When it comes to here, you can see our ROM installation process if successfully completed. If we check the root access of your ROM, there are no super user access are installed to this ROM. So how we can gain root access? You need to click on here and shut down this ROM. Then you will be able to install root onto this ROM and install exposit onto this ROM. You need to just click on this root icon, then your root will be enabled. Then click on exposit to enable exposit features too. Other than this, if you want to enable the Google Play Store and other play services into this VMOS ROM, you need to just click on this GMS icon to enable those functions. Then you can normally launch this newly root installed ROM. Now you can see our super user application and exposit installer application are successfully installed into this ROM. If I open this root checker application once and click it on this verify root once again, you can see there are super user permission requests are came up and I need to allow that permission, then you can see my device is successfully rooted. And also if I open this exposit installer, also it's saying us your exposit framework is successfully installed and activated. So likewise you can install this root and exposit features to your virtual ROM without having any of errors from using this kind of virtual systems. But this application will not work on low version of Android and low end Android devices. So you need to use the VMOS Lite application and virtual Android applications. I have already made those tutorial. You can refer those tutorial also from the given link in the description of this video. So with this I'm going to wind up my video. Thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me.